Hey everyone, today I'm going to review Fraction Calculator Plus. This is the free edition. I'm doing this on an Android. This is a great calculator if you're looking to add, subtract, multiply, divide fractions. I know it can be a little daunting sometimes once you've got multiple fractions. So this calculator, the way it works, there's three sections. On the left-hand side here, you've got your whole number section. On the right-hand side, you've got your numerator and your denominator section. So the numerator's on the top, the denominator's on the bottom. When you're punching in a number, say you want 6 inches, just punch that in on the left-hand side. Then you've got your numerator. Maybe you're going to do a quarter, so you do a 1 at the top and 4 at the bottom. So now you've got 6 1/4. And if you'd like to add that to another number, your addition's right at the bottom, so hit the plus sign. And let's say we want to add that to 11 and 15 sixteenths, let's say. So punch that in, hit the equals button at the bottom corner there, and you've got an answer, 18 3/16. And you're wondering, how in the world did they come up with that? You can hit this little check mark and it'll give you all the steps that it did to come up with that answer. Down at the bottom, it's got your solution, as well as it gives you it in decimal. So if you need both of them there. It also will do subtraction for you very easily. So let's say we want to subtract two numbers, 12 inches maybe, 12 1/4 minus, let's say, 10 3/16. So we've got that in there, just hit equals, you've got 2 1/16. You can hit that check mark again, and it'll show you all the steps to get there. And again, in the decimal format. Say you're wanting to figure out the area, so you need to do some multiplication, and it's a small area, so let's say 2 1/4 inches by, I don't know, 3 5/8, for example. Just type that in, hit equals, and you've got your area. You can multiply multiple numbers as well if you want to come up, you know, if you've got multiple fractions. So this program is extremely easy to use. It's free. I highly recommend it. I use it all the time. Again, like I said, for construction, you've got multiple things you're adding together. Maybe you need it for a school project, that sort of thing. So I do recommend it. Please remember to like and subscribe. And thank you so much for watching. Take care.